One play tip that we have in our family is when we manage to get up early enough to walk to school, we have a game called Detectives, and each kid can choose an animal, and then as we're walking to school, we make up detective stories about how these animals have solved crimes. And although it's not a very exercisey, it's not an activity game apart from the walking, it means that the walk to school, the time flies by.